5 inch TCL TV comes with Roku built in. Roku has one of the biggest app store for TVs. It has a simple design but is fast. Roku has an enjoyable viewing experience. It's simple so that it doesn't compromise speed, but don't get me wrong, it's simple but it still looks good. What do you prefer, system UI or speed? Let me know in the comment section down below. With Roku, everything is within your reach. In your home screen, you can customize your inputs and even rename them. You can reorganize your apps to your convenience. You can search for movies without opening an app, simply by selecting another tab in the home screen to the left. My Feed is a pretty cool feature. You can search for movies, TV shows, plus more. When you are searching for movies and you finally click on one, you get to see where that movie is available and what their prices are for renting. As I said earlier, Roku has one of the biggest app stores for TVs. You can get many different apps, from games to watching content. You get to choose from many different categories, but Roku also has a feature tab, new and notable, just added, most popular, and top free, so you can stay up to date. Plus, apps run smooth and fast. Look how quickly Netflix opens and plays something. Roku remote controls are small and simple. It has just the right buttons, no extras. The volume buttons are on the side, so even if you're in the dark, you will know where they are. The remote is quick and responsive. Roku also has an app for Android and iOS. This app adds more features to Roku, like private listening, keyboard, voice control. It also has a few settings like fast TV start, and it even has expert picture settings, which you can customize how you want the display to look. Talking about settings, let's go into the TV settings. Here you can set your preference for your TV. One particular one I use is Fast Start, which can be found in System, Power, Fast TV Start. For example, if you're watching Netflix and turn the TV off, come back later, hit the Netflix button, you will resume the show you were watching. How fast and cool is that? Now let's talk about a 4K HDR display. It looks really nice and crisp. Viewing angles are also pretty good. The display looks bright, and you will be able to tell the superior quality of 4K HDR. You can customize how you want your display to look by pressing the start button on the remote. There, you can choose each setting for TV brightness, picture mode, picture size, and advanced picture settings. For picture mode, I have it to brighter because it looks better according to my eyes. For picture mode, I have it set to sports mode, but you can't see it here because HDR content is playing, but it usually looks more colorful and vibrant. For audio effect, I have it on theater mode because it sounds a bit better. It sounds more loud and it has more bass than the other options. For advanced settings, I haven't really messed with it because I haven't needed to. As I said earlier, I will show you how to control your 55-inch TCL Roku TV with your Google Home or your Google Assistant overall. Download the Quick Remote app on Android and link it with the same account as your Google Home. From there, you will add your Roku TV in the Quick Remote settings, and you will finally be able to control your Roku TV by voice. The free version gives you 50 commands per month, or you can pay $10 annually for unlimited commands, which is not bad at all. Here's a demo. Hey Google, ask Quick Remote to power on.
All right, powering on.
Also, if you already have the TV you want, but you like the Roku software, you can just buy the Roku Ultra Player for just $89 on Amazon. I will put